I don't care. You're speeding.
Yeah, I'm going somewhere.
I don't care where you're going. You don't have a Florida driver's license?
No.
美国佛罗里达州，一名英语能力有限的土耳其学生卡纳克，在高速驾驶车辆被警员莫斯利要求停车检查，因为对方不理解意思，所以没有及时的靠边停车，直到警员将警车加速到他旁边才意识到，并且对方语言缺乏理解能力，这样也导致警员感到有点不耐烦。
Pull forward more. Pull forward more so I can get behind you. Pull your vehicle forward. Do you speak English?
I am English student.
How did you get a driver's license if you don't speak English?
Please.
How, do you have a driver's license?
Yeah, I'm valid.
Give it to me.
I'm real late. I'm good.
I don't care. You're speeding.
Yeah, I'm good. Sucker.
I don't care where you're going. You don't have a Florida driver's license?
No.
Why are you driving here? You cannot drive here if you don't have a license in the United States of America.
Yeah.
Why are you driving?
No?
What language do you speak?
Turkish.
Why are you driving?
Why?
You don't have a license. This is not America. This is Turkey.
Yeah, translate open.
Sure.
因为双方语言不通，司机卡纳克试图用手机翻译软件交流，但警员莫斯利还想再为刚才没有及时靠边的事寻求答案。
Did you see me behind you?
Excuse me?
Did you see me behind you?
Yeah.
Why did you not stop?
I don't understand.
Yeah, that's why you should not be driving in America when you don't know what it means when a cop is behind you with their lights on.
I am sorry, I don't know.
That's the problem. That's the problem.
Why?
Open, here, let me see that. You are not allowed to drive in America if you don't know our laws and you do not have an American license. I was behind you with my lights on and you did not even stop.
因为在土耳其，警察是用扩音器告诉别人靠边停车，而不仅仅是用警灯示意，而且语言的障碍也让双方在互动中产生了误解。
Do you have the registration? Vehicle registration?
Yeah. Yeah.
Whose car is this?
My cousin.
Yeah. Are they home?
Yeah.
Call them. 31, can I get another unit? Tell him to come here. Tell him to come here, okay? How far, do you know how long he's going to be? How long?
Yeah.
He's coming right now? Okay. All right, can you come out for me? Can you come out? There, can you step out? Come out?
Yeah. I am stuck here.
Okay, yeah, just come over there to talk.
So?
Farther. I don't want to get hit. All right. How long have you been in the country? Come over here more. How long have you lived here?
Here.
How long? 1 month, 1 year?
3 months.
You've been here 3 months?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you drive this car a lot? Do you drive it a lot, many times?
Yeah.
Do you drive many times?
I know my drive, license. I don't know.
License.
6 months and finish. And I'm May.Go to my country and finish.
So he's your cousin?
Yeah.
Cousin?
Yeah.
Okay. You're not allowed to drive here. You cannot drive here without a license. An American license is required, necessary for you to drive here.
Yeah.
Can you put your hands behind your back? Hands behind your back?
佛罗里达州法律规定，外国居民在该州前6个月内可以使用自己本国的驾照，但是警员莫斯利好像不知道，卡纳克最后也试图解释土耳其驾照是有效的，但因为语言障碍最终被捕， 在县监狱待了近8小时，然后以500美元被保释。在家人的帮助下，随后检察官很快地撤销了对他的起诉，理由是逮捕不正确。警员莫斯利在警局进行内部审查后被无薪停职一天，